The discovery gives us a hint that finding a second Earth is not just a matter of if, but when.